Navy jet fighter takes off to test the Sparrow, the Navy's supersonic guided missile for air-to-air attack. The pilot launches the missile. Within seconds, it reaches supersonic speed, over 1,500 miles an hour. A drone plane is the target. Watch. From the carrier Intrepid, first equipped with missile-carrying planes, another jet takes off with two Sparrows tucked under its wings. Both are fired. Steered by radar beam, the deadly missiles scream toward their target. Then,